Let's learn how to fill a PDF form using Python. First, import PyMuPDF and open the document. If form fields are on multiple pages, we need a for loop to process all of them. The target page is then selected. Next, let's get the list of form field objects using the method widgets. Looping through the list, we need to get field name, field value, and field type. In this example, we are focusing on text fields. The user is prompted to input the field's text content, then the property field value can be set. The method update must then be used to make the change effective. Once all fields have been processed, use the method save to create the new file. You can flatten the document and convert all form fields and annotations to standard text using the method bake. In this case, the document will no longer be a PDF form. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.